Hey guys, so checking out this new game. It's pretty much like Fortnite, PUBG. It's like a mix between Fortnite and Overwatch. Seems kind of cool. Horizon Source is a play survival game which supports multiplayers up to 100 in-game. Heroes in-game have a distinct specialty, and each hero has their own weapons and skills. Players are free to choose hero by personal preference and try to survive on the battlefield with teammates. Made by Zhang Chongren. Well, I'm not gonna make fun of it. I downloaded this game, so we're gonna try it out. I haven't played it yet. I've only set up my account. As you can see, there's different characters you can choose from. This font looks a little bit like Resident Evil or something like that. You can choose North American server. Heroes. Who do I want to be? Could be this dude. There's different skins and stuff you can get, but obviously I haven't played it yet. What am I choosing? Oh, okay. We're in now. Apparently it made me become a girl. How do I choose my map? What? No, go to options. There we go. It wasn't working for some reason. I think I'll go here. Oh wait, no. I guess I'll go where these people are. I have no idea how to play this. Oh my gosh. The sensitivity is horrible. There we go, that's better. Wow. Oh, there's already another person over here. I look so stupid. I need to turn it down now. No. There we go. Let's. Ooh. I'm already out of ammo. Ooh, I can heal myself. That's kind of cool. What are these noises? Need to find some more ammo. This is honestly pretty cool though. I think you can choose your view at the beginning of the game if you want first person or third person, but I didn't know what it was. Hopefully there's a gun or something. pretty sure you can build in this too. I have no idea how to play this. F1? Oh yeah, I think you hit F1 to build. Oops, I didn't mean to do it. Lack of ammo. There's no guns in here. Look like I'm in Sonic or something. Keep hitting E. Looks like it's E. I'm running like I'm in Sonic or something. Oh, I got some stuff to build with. That's kinda cool-ish. Oh, I'm getting shot at. How do I change guns? Oh crap, that's not what I need to do. Got your pet. Already have that. Honestly, I can see this getting pretty popular. Especially if it was like on PS4 or something. I can see the circle closing in. I don't know how fast you die in this game. Stuff as I can find. Even by a window. So scary sounding. No. Okay. Oh wow, you can barely even tell it's there. So it looks like they have like an automatic boat just going through the water for people to ride on. I don't know if you die from getting in water or not. Oh, you can just run through it. It's kind of cool and kind of stupid at the same time. I have to keep jumping. I just left my squad by themselves. I think they're dead. Oh, there's a supply drop over here. What is this? I don't know what that is. I'm not gonna get near it. What is- oh! That's kinda cool. It wasn't a supply drop, that was like a boost. Do I just want to camp out? Can I get in a tree? Oh, that would have been so cool. Kicked me out though. I actually like this class because you can heal yourself. Okay. There's not really any good stuff here. Just stuff I already have. Let me look at your inventory. Graphics are pretty good. To look at the settings to see what to do. Move to the tab. Still figuring out these controls. Oh, I killed somebody. How much ammo do I have? Did I just drop all my grenades and stuff? Oh, I got 13 more rounds. I thought I killed this guy already. No! Yeah, I did pretty good for my first round. I was number 2! I am usually number 2 anyways.